Sounds like. Sound, you know, by just lightly scratching the surfaces of the Trusty bottle cap coming to the rescue. Coming to the Nichols rescue. So something interesting that happened to me at least. Yesterday I officially graduated from school. So that was a pretty crazy experience. Trigger is it's a red bag with my and so always, you guys mean the world to me, and I think that it's really nice that now that I've kind of graduated from school, I can really take this stuff seriously and try to just completely upsize the entire production quality of this YouTube channel. Whether that would be buying a better camera, or whether that would be just getting a better microphone. I do like this one though. I do love the Yeti. But you know, I may buy a 3DO and not so much say rely on it, but just occasionally bring it out. Alternatively, I could get a green screen, so I can really, you know, get those kinds of role plays and backgrounds and environments and create that atmosphere that I want to create at times when I want to do a roleplay, but I just don't exactly have the resources. But now that I have the time, I can definitely look into that and perhaps create all different or buy all different kinds of costumes for particular characters that I want to roleplay. So I've actually made a Patreon where you can go ahead and donate $1 and just like that, it will really help and go towards the upsizing everything on the channel, particularly, as I said, the green screens and the costumes. So there will be a link down below to that. Please do not feel obliged to pledge $1 or $2. By no means is this me begging. Rather, it's just something, or a little, I guess, incentive for those of you that really want to support and love what I do. Again, I totally understand if you don't want to, just by watching my videos and commenting and liking the videos is everything.